I'm gonna have to go with the guy that he's there and for parang forever the past few years na nandun na siya lagi siya nasa conversation because of his consistent impact and he's on the best team.
Best player on the best
team. On the best player on the best team. So completely different point of view, June Marfajardo. So the guy for me is kasi yun nga eh, how do you see the MVP? For me it's, you know, the guy that's been really consistent and parang yeah, when you think of a strong team like San Miguel, who's the first person that you plan for? June Marfajardo. And his production has never dipped. He's been, you know, the best player for in the past few years. So yun yung parang view ko eh. You take him away, I think San Miguel's a completely different team now. So that's why I think na parang siya yung most valuable player on a team.
If I may add, since Jet mentioned June Mar, I had so much respect for the player. Mm-hmm. Hindi lang kasi siya ang magaling. He makes his teammates look good because he knows that he's gonna attract everybody if he's gonna do it right. And then he's never been that set. I mean, that's why I have so much respect for him because hindi lang sarili niya iniisip niya. He makes his teammates look good by being the best player on that team.
I think all three of us can agree. If June Mar wanted, if yung personality niya, yari lang ang personality niya, eh hindi, gusto ko mag-average ng 28 and 15. Eh. Then he can demand for more touches. He can battle double, triple teams. Kaya eh.
Kaya.
But he chooses not to.
Yes.
I think doon nanggagaling respeto ng napakadaming tao.
And he's not really somebody na, pag on the opposing
personality
team,
niya eh.
Pag nakita ko si June Mar na or ano, I'm not saying, buti nga.
Oh, yun.
And personally, I'm basing it on my ano. I've had players na abuti nga sa dapat lang. I mean, I'm just being honest. Yeah, but so. When I look at June Mar, he gets hurt, he falls. Mm-hmm. I hope he could get up. He'll be okay because he just doesn't. I mean, I have so much respect for him. He never changed yung ano niya. Parang pag nakikita, kahit malaki biglang.
I think it's only because hindi ka na naglalaro eh. Pero kasi kung naglalaro ka pa, Tobik, ewan ko lang kung tutulungan mo si June Mar, ha?
Medyo konti lang.